change the world you're living in. You are salt and you are light. You can show the people how to win. Make a difference, make it right. You can be a world changer, shining the light for those in danger, sharing the love of the Lord and Savior. You can change the world. Go out and change the world. You can change the world if you really care. You gotta follow where Jesus leads. Lonely hearts are everywhere. You gotta see the way Jesus sees. You can be a world changer, shining the light for those in danger, sharing the love of the Lord and Savior. You can change the world. Go out and change.
loves the little painters of the world.
I hope to see God not only change the lives of the people that we've worked for and the houses we work for, but also change our own lives. As in, that we all give the glory to Him and we learn to be more of a family, be more unified in Christ, and learn how to work with people that we don't even know, like that we just met.
Señor lo bendiga todo el tiempo por el favor que me están haciendo y que Dios lo bendiga y soy bien agradecido de ellos porque yo no tenía quien me ayudara y soy muy agradecido de corazón.
Everything serves for a purpose. Like, we're here painting, but we're doing, like, setting an example for everyone. Like, not everybody pays to be in another country or place just to, like, work for God. That's why we're here. Like, everything serves for a bigger purpose. And we do it because we love God and we love people from this city. And, yeah.
Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. Old things have passed away, and look, new things have come. Everything is from God, who reconciled us to himself through Christ and gave us the ministry of reconciliation. Coming to World Changers in 2015, reconcile.